I'm Paul Davis. I'm one of the pros here at the King Tennis Club, and I'm interviewing Naomi Cavaday from London, England, who just finished up her first round of match. Here, won at 6-4, 6-0, so she's probably in good spirits. We wanted to give, let everybody get a chance to meet Naomi and talk to her briefly here about a little bit of her tennis background. It's fascinating. I was talking to her about the quarterfinalist of the Junior Wimbledon, as well as playing the main draw in the last couple of years. And I don't know if many of you saw it, but we were pleased enough to be able to watch her play Martina Hingis last year in the first round of the great match. So, Naomi, I want you to tell me a little bit about your background and start learning tennis.
Okay, well, I'm from London, and I started about 4 years old, just playing short tennis, but I didn't really take it seriously until I was about 14. I was just playing once or twice a week, or doing any fitness or anything like that, just hitting in the counter squats, just my little area. And then at 14 years old, I decided to make a go of it, and just try and play, see what happened. I ended up kind of winning all our national events and then shot all the way up to kind of number one in the country.
How long did that take?
It took about 18 months. I went from about 35 in the country to number one in about 18 months to a year. Yeah. And then I started playing international events. And just a year, just 9 months after I reached number one in the country, I was playing at Wimbledon. I won a wild card into the main draw, and then I was playing junior in Milan in the quarterfinals, and then I was ranked 23 in the world in the juniors by the time I was 16. So about a year and a half to 2 years, I've really gone from 35 in the country to 23 in the world, which was pretty quick. Yeah, it was pretty fast because my level was also that low at the beginning as well. It wasn't like I was just high and couldn't play the matches. I started from that point and the match helped and I shot up. And then the LTA of Russian Federation have helped me financially and helped support my tennis career.
When did they start?
They started at 16. At 16 when I won our national championships. Then they gave me a place at Queen's Club where all the national players trained, and it was fantastic. I went from the time I left school at 16, and I've just been loving it ever since.
That's fantastic. Well, thank you for coming. It's great to have you here.
Thank you.
And we look forward to best of luck in the next rounds.
Thank you.
So, thanks again. We're here at the USTA, the Mima Classic here, Pro Tennis Classic at the Kiwi Tennis Club.